This is your Wednesday night forecast update. Conditions remain dry through the evening. Our weather pattern is calm, all thanks to high pressure that's been hanging around all through the week. Temperatures by morning down in the upper 50s, but with sunshine for the morning and the afternoon, look for us to be back into the mid-80s. In fact, we'll be higher up in the 80s than we were today. On Friday, a dry day there. Yes, some scattered clouds around. High temperatures climb even higher through the 80s, and we'll be a touch more humid at that point. Here's a look at the next 10 days. 84 is our Thursday high, and Friday 86, Saturday 85, Sunday 80 with scattered rain and thunderstorms. Monday, the first day of fall, a little cooler, 76. On Tuesday, 77, Wednesday, 78, some rain possible then. Thursday, 74, Friday, 81, a week from Saturday for 4 for Fitness, a high temperature in the afternoon of 79. That's your latest forecast update.